The training here is absolutely fantastic. Just to have the opportunity to be among, you know, the best in the world, Chinese national team is incredible, and I think this is like the first time in 50 years, I heard, that they allow foreigners to come train with them and see what their training is like. So I'm just unbelievably grateful and thankful to have this opportunity.
Yes. You pull up.
Don't be lazy.
Well, I've trained with Xia Xia, with Zheng Xia. I think that was a great practice. I've trained with Song Minyang, Shen Tianyi, He Shujia, many good players. So, I mean, I'm very, very thankful and I feel lucky to be here.
Here, 非常顶尖的，就是不管是出来比赛的还是不出来比赛的队员，就是交流，包括现在也有联赛，我们也会进行一些双打，然后一块就是交流比赛，对，就是气氛也特别好。要下一个要站那位置，不能跟着那球跑。OK。你也跟他说一下。Even
though I think the time wise it's okay for me, but like the quality is extremely high, so they're constantly like focused during training, and it's really great for me to be able to, you know, soak up their level.
For us, this is an amazing experience. We are very happy to be here. This is a dream for us to be practicing with the best of the world, table tennis. And I want to say thank you to the CPTA, Mr. Liu Julian, and the ITTF, Mr. Dainton, about this opportunity. And for sure, this will be the best training by far we have.
So I just feel like this camaraderie is going to be extremely, you know, valuable and exciting to learn from. And I think it'll be hard to, you know, do well and to win matches in the league, but at the end of the day, it's a learning experience, and we're just going to try our best out there.
Thank the CTTA and ITTF for this amazing opportunity. This is very big for table tennis, and it's a very big step for our community, for table tennis in general. So yeah, I'm very happy and I feel very lucky to be here.
I was waiting this for a long time because the world needs this, you know? The world needs the cooperation with the best ones, and China and ITTF are doing the right thing to give us the opportunity to be with the best.
Thank you to ITTF and CTTA and everyone who made this happen. I know it was not easy at all, especially during a moment like this, during the pandemic. So we're just unbelievably grateful to have this opportunity, and I hope that we make the best of it. So thank you.